I am back. I was doing the warm-up exercise of maths. So let us continue. We have got after what we have done the previous day. Last time we did arrange in ascending order. Ascending means from small to big. Today I am going to teach you to arrange the numbers in descending order. Descending means from big to small. So let us find out which is the biggest among the four numbers. Let us first read the numbers. 6518, 6815, 6185, 6581. We find that all the four are four digit numbers, each having starting with 6000. So let us now see the second digit, the hundreds place. Here we have 500, then is 800, then 100, then 500. So which is the largest number? 800. So when I arrange in descending order, this number will come first, 6815. Next we will see here also 6518. 5 is in the hundreds place. The last number, 6581, this also 5 in the hundreds place. Now we will move to the ones, tens digit. In the tens place, here is 1 and here is 8. So 8 is greater than 1. So this will come in the second place. We will write 6581. This is the second, when we are arranging in descending order, this is the second number. Then comes 6518. This is the third number. And lastly, 6185. Because here is 1 in the hundredth place. Understood? So 6815 is greater than 6581. Is greater than 6518, is greater than 6185. Let us do the second number. 1080, 1800, 1180, 1008. We can see all are having 1 in the thousands place. In the hundreds place, here is 0, here is 8, here is 1, here is 0. Obviously, 8 is the greatest amongst them. So we will put 1800 at first. Then comes in the hundreds place, here is 0, here is 1, here is 0. So this will come in the second position, 1180. Now here 1080, 1008. In the tens place we have 8, in the tens place we have 0. We note 8 is greater than 0, so this will come in the third position, 1080. And lastly 1008. So 1800 is greater than 1180, is greater than 1080, is greater than 1008. Let us see the third number. 4007, 6119, 5108, 5117. See, here 6 is in the thousands place. So this is the greatest number, 6119. Then comes 5100, 5000, both in the thousands place 5, in the hundreds place 1, 1, in the tens place here is 0, here is 1, 1 is greater than 0, so 5117. Then comes 5108 and then 4007. Children, I hope you are understanding this. Look at the fourth number. 4279, 707, 9461, 2600. This is very easy to understand. Here, 4 in the thousands place. Here, it is only a 3-digit place. 9 in the thousands place, 2 in the thousands place. So, 9461 is the greatest. Then comes 4279, then 2600, and lastly a 3-digit number, 707. Clear, students? Now we'll go to the next question. use the digits to make the smallest and the greatest four digit number. See, these are all digits. When I put comma after a number, it is only a digit. Now I will make the number with this four digits. Smallest we will arrange in ascending order, greatest we will arrange in descending order. So 4789, and just reverse we will put the greatest number, 9874. Here 5026. When I arrange in ascending order, although 0 is the smallest number, we cannot start a number with 0. Then it becomes a 3 digit number. So we will put 2000, then we put the 0, then 5 and 6. So 2056. But the greatest number, we will put the 0 at the end. It will become 6520. And put a comma after the thousands place, it becomes easy to understand. What is the place value and phase value? Children, I hope you all know what is place value and phase value. Place value of 5, where is 5? Here it is in the thousands place. See, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. So the place value is 5 into 1000, that is 5000. And the phase value is 5. All the phase value is always the number itself. 0 in 8079. Place value of 0 is always 0. And the phase value of 0 is also 0. I hope you have understood this. Thank you and have a nice day.